As well, let's go over to Heidi. She's with Nick Lidstrom.
All right, well, I'm here with the entire Lidstrom crew. You guys looking really good. How was the bus ride over with Dad?
Yeah, it was fun.
Now, you guys have been on a couple of red carpets. I saw you at the awards last summer. I think you had the whole family out there. Are they getting used to this?
I don't know if they're getting used to it. They like it, though. They like coming in here, and they, you know, they got pretty exciting when they saw the big crowd here, so they're looking forward to it.
Yeah, what do you think of all the fans and all the buzz going around here in North Carolina this weekend?
It's pretty cool. It's a lot of fans here.
Yeah. So, yeah. What do you think? How do you think your dad did last night? He put on his GM hat at the draft.
He did pretty good. Yeah. Yeah.
Would you have picked anyone differently?
No. I think it's pretty good team. So, yeah.
Yeah. Well, you guys all have good red carpet fashion. Did Mom dress everyone, or did they do this all themselves?
No, I think Mom did a lot. Have a lot to do with this.
Mom have a lot to do with this too?
A little bit. She's good at it.
All right. Well, we'll let you guys get down the carpet. Have fun. Enjoy it with your dad. Enjoy it with your sons.
Thank you. Thanks.